This video was produced with the assistance of three AI tools. Midjourney for generating cool images. DID for animating and providing voiceover. ChatGPT for converting my draft into a correct video script. Let me show you how I did it. Tool 1, Midjourney. Step 1, open Midjourney to create a character for your video. If you don't know how to use it, watch my tutorial video about Midjourney, link in the video description. Step 2. Generate an image using Midjourney version 4, beta upscaler, and a 16:9 aspect ratio. You can copy my prompt from the video description. Select the best image, upscale it, and save it to your computer. Tool 2, DID. Step 1. Go to d-id.com and register using your Google, Facebook, or email account. Step 2. Click Create Video and then Add to upload your character image. Step 3. Add your script, select the language, voice actor, and style. After setting everything up, click Generate Video and wait for the generation process to complete. Step 4. Play and check your video. If everything looks good, download your video. Tool 3, ChatGPT. If you don't know what is ChatGPT and how to use it, you can check out my channel. The video link is also in description. Create a script for your video. After we got our script, select and copy the entire script. Tool 4, veedio. It is bonus AI tool for you to convert text to speech, and also by using this tool, we can combine audio and video. Even we don't need to sign up for into this AI tool, and in the description I have given this tool link, you can utilize that. After enter into this tool, click audio to convert text into speech and paste the script what you have in collect from ChatGPT. After paste your script, click add to project. And we can also add a subtitles for our video by clicking a subtitles, paste the script and click generating subtitles. Now our audio plus subtitles are ready. Now we have to combine our video and audio plus subtitles. So, click the media option and click browse to import our video what we have in collect from DID tool. After combining our audio and video, check once everything it's fine. If it's okay, click done to export. After completing all the steps, upload it to YouTube. Congratulations! You have just created an AI-generated YouTube video. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more AI tips. See you in the next video.